16th of December. There is that condition where there is not earth, water, fire or air, where there are not the spheres of infinite space, infinite consciousness, nothingness, or the sphere of neither consciousness nor unconsciousness, where there is not this world, the world beyond or both together, no sun and no moon, where there is no coming to birth, no going to death, no duration and hence no falling or arising, it is not something fixed. It does not move. It is based on nothing. This indeed is the end of suffering.